תהיה יוצא מבית הכנסת ונכנס לבית המדרש עליו הכתוב אומר ילכו מחיל אל חיל ירעלו מציון. Today breakfast is לילו נשמת and the learning גבריאל בן יעל טוב יזכרו ברוך. קיים מלן, we know הדלקה עושה מצווה. The ikar of the mitzvah, you have to make sure that when you light the candles, it's in the right position. Because the mitzvah is hadlaka, not hanacha. Hanacha means this, that the menorah is placed in a good situation, that is the mitzvah. Hadlaka means when you light it, it has to be in the way that it can be fulfilled, the mitzvah. Therefore, בשעת הדלקה צריכים להיות הנרות במקומן הראוי, שיעור הראוי. You cannot add oil or you can't switch the place. If the place wasn't good and you say, you know what, I'll light it over here and then I'll put it somewhere else. It doesn't work like that. Because if at the time that you light it, it has to be already fit to be מקיים the מצווה. להפוקה מדליקה למטה משלושה תפחים. If you lit it too low on the ground, or the mala me'esim ama, or higher than 20 amot, v'achakach k'shem dolkim, hiniach b'mkoman, and after you light it, you put it in its place. Then it will be pasur. V'chen, im b'shat hadlaka, the time that you lit it, it wasn't... Nega. V'chen, im b'shat hadlaka, there wasn't enough oil k'shiur, and then you add it on oil, it's not yotze de mitzvah. The same halacha is, if you put it in a place where the wind is blowing, and it's going to go out, and then you go and move it because you realize that it's in a place where the wind is blowing, lo yikiyem a mitzvah, and you have to light it again. Aval lo yivarech, but you don't have to say the beraka. Aval im hemidan karaui, but there's a benefit in going with that opinion. Because if you put it in a good place, ועל ידי מקרה קבו, let's say somebody slammed the door and it blew it out, כבר קיים המצווה, you will יוצא the mitzvah. ומכל מקום נוהגים שחוזר ומדליקן, that the custom is that for the first half hour you go relight it, ונוהגים שלא להדליק נר מנר, that we don't light one from the other, אלא מדליקים מן השמש או מן הרחל. We light the candles with a shamash or from a different candle, but we don't try to light it one from the other. חזק וברוך, everybody have a wonderful day.